What's more important, I may not get their name. I may not get the name of their company. I may not get the city and state where they're located. How important is that? What's the rule? And I demonstrated it already. With proper nouns, we stress, and you have this in your handout, just so you know, we stress the second or the last part of the word. So it would be United States, or it would be United States of America. So if we have three names, we still stress the last name.